Hello, DP. I'm Kira.
And I'm Peach.
DP News starts now.
Mary Poppins' last three shows are tonight and tomorrow at 7, and a matinee tomorrow at 2. These shows will be sold out, so purchase now.
Today is International Day. The clubs around the school are going to be selling tasty treats and delicious food from all around the world. Then the teachers, who have been working hard, have created a hilarious dance routine known as Teacher Air Bands, which will be performed in the second half of lunch. Be sure to come out to the Greek at lunch for all the fun and festivities.
For buying their after prom tickets, early congrats to the following winners. Danielle Weitzman, you've won a mani-pedi from Aqua. Andrew McGuan, a free tuxedo rental from Mission Tux. Parker Muir, you've won a free tuxedo from Men's Warehouse. Ariana Dato, you've won a free salon treatment from Mirabella Salon. Kevin Mack, you've won a free tuxedo from Men's Warehouse. Adia Espinoza, a free salon treatment from Cutting Edge. And Anthony Blair, a free certificate to Massage Envy. Vicky Tran, you've won a free salon treatment from Sheer Artistry. Come claim your prizes in P2, and keep buying your tickets early so you can be lucky winners also. You can buy your tickets outside the athletics office for $20.
If you are interested in giving a speech at graduation, see Ms. Rehage in the activities office to get more information. Speeches must be turned in by Tuesday, May 13th at 4 p.m., and auditions will be held Wednesday, May 14th during fourth period.
Clubs meeting today are Anime Club, Chess Club, FSEA, Good Humor Club, Improv, and Trading Card Club.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, DP. I'm Kira.
And I'm Peach. Now let's head over to Dallas and Nate with your sports news.
Hey, DP, I'm Dallas.
And I'm Nathan. Now let's get started with your sports. DP swim team went up against San Marcos yesterday in a dual meet. Boys swim took the win with a crushing 121-50, while girls came short with 86-99. Today, swim and dive has a meet against Santa Barbara at 2 p.m. Softball is going up against San Marcos today at 3:15. So come out and support us and wish them all luck. Dive has a meet against Santa Barbara today at 2 p.m., so let's send them some positive vibes, guys.
Boys volleyball had a game last night at Simi Valley and lost in the fifth set. The scores were 21-25, 25-19, 25-18, 23-25, and 7-15. Curtis Ranma had 13 kills, L.A. Brainerd had 9 kills and 3 blocks, and Matt Sessler had 12 kills.
Yesterday, our track and field team had their very last dual meet against San Marcos. Our team fought very hard, with the Royals narrowly winning. San Mateo Scarvelas is now ranked number 2 in state, so that's awesome.
Our boys' baseball team had a game against Buena. They had a blowing defeat with a score of 9-1, with Josh Tedeschi pitching and with Quinn Peacock scoring their only run. Our boys play San Marcos today on our field at 3:15, so go out there to show them your support.
Our boys golf played against Ventura yesterday and won 385-395. Our boys grabbed the second place win over Ventura, which makes them 6-2 in Channel League. Well, Chargers, that's all we have for you today.
Stay out of the heat.
And have a swell day.